I never back down, I'm an inspiration. Illuminate a little bit of...
What's up, bro?
What's up? I'm weighed in at... was it 89.23, which is 196.7, which is really good. We weighed in really light. So that's just going to help our dot score. Now we're going to bring our weight back up. So our most bodybuilder thing I can do right now.
Hey, that's what happens.
When your boy said moving on up, y'all don't remember that moving on up with Weezy and the Jeffersons. You know what I'm saying? The good times. Keep that shit goddamn right, shorty. You don't understand me? Old swag, baby. Old swag. Brrr.
Four or five deep, my niggas, you know how I rush, don't ask where I be at. It was hardwood floors, no AC every night, that's why I had to go sleep at. In the back of the club with a heat pack, let that boy bust what they got, he gon' eat that. Started rapping, they didn't give me feedback, but it's all good like my dick, you gon' eat that. What you roll? Woods, rush, eat my dick, she like, bust. Everybody been hating on me, but in my eyes, I don't give a fuck about nothing. Pop sir, now he was robbing and running. So really, this gang shit run through my cousin. Stuck to my blood, I ain't switch up for nothing. Move smart when I work, can get pinned up for nothing. And ass fat, let this shit shake. 10 for 10, all these niggas gon' hate.
Car.
Yes, sir.
Nice! Attack it! Oh my God! Come on, man! Come on, man! Team me up! Close that shit!
What he said. Hitting this gave me more than enough confidence to load 705, so that's exactly what we did.
This is Brandon! Yes!
Come on, Brandon!
Push it, push it! And for Jones, the lift is...
Hyped is obviously an understatement. We just went 3 for 3 on squats.
Yeah, not living enough. This blunt, I'm taking a puff. I'm stuck, I feel like it's us.
How you feeling, Brand?
Dude, oh my God, we are feeling good.
Yes, sir.
We're feeling good right now.
3 for 3 squat.
3 for 3 so far. I'm feeling good about the rest of the meet. Only thing I was worried about was squat because there's so many variables in squat. But right now, we're feeling freaking good.
That's hard.
This is a 9 for 9 day, bro. Hey, right, I'm saying now. It right now. This is
yeah, right now, bro. Yeah.
Start press rack for Anthony. The lift is.
The announcer said start right before the ref said start, so I technically jumped the rat command, but it wasn't my fault, so they gave me a fourth attempt. We'll use it if we need it. Still jumping 10 keys.
This is Brandon Jones on platform 2.
I obviously wanted that to move a lot faster, but the ref took about 4 seconds to give the start command. I had to like retake my breath before going down because he took forever to give the start command, and that really killed my momentum going into that press. So it moved a lot slower than I wanted to, so we only went up by 2.5 keys. We made the perfect call here. I don't think I could have went up any more in weight, but now we're 6 for 6. Well, 5 for 6, but should have been 6 for 6.
I'm willing to die for this shit. I done cried for this shit. Might take a life for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for a knife for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for this shit. Ayy, I been stumped out in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas. Bitch, all my grandma's dead. So ain't nobody praying for me. I'm on your head. Ayy, 30 millions later, no defense.
140 pounds for King Zhang. Good, three white lights.
So we secured the opener. We can no longer bum out. We're in the lead by a lot. Now it's time to seal the deal. So missing my second attempt here leaves the door open for me to get beat. Right now I'm sitting at a 530 dot, but everyone else still has two more attempts to beat me. This could have been a landslide, but it's not looking like it. So in my head, I truly believed I was going to clutch this third attempt, but obviously I didn't. This left the door for me to get beaten wide open, and my opposition pulled for the win at 7:16, and fortunately he didn't get it. If he did, he would have beat me by one dot, but he didn't, and we secured the W and secured the pro card.
Winning his USA Powerlifting Pro Card is Brandon Jones. And maybe you'll find him at the Olympia stage after this.
Ah!
All right, give these guys one last big round of applause.
I know.
None of you niggas impress me. None of you niggas will press me. I get more pussy than Preston. My niggas bang red pasty, that's for real. I made a full million off my deal.
Update. The nail came off. I thought it wasn't, but it did.